We are now moving on to the next step for division with decimals. In this case, we're going to take a dividend that's a decimal, and we're going to divide it by a whole number. Okay? So in division, what do we start with first? What place value do we
The
start with first?
largest place value
What is our largest place value of our dividend?
of our dividend would be two
That's
tenths.
right. So one man gets one tenth. One man gets one tenth. Not possible, huh? What do we need to do?
We need to take.
No, is any, but first of all, will any of these men get a tenth?
No.
Okay, so now we need to see if how many of them will get a hundredth.
Hundredth.
And since this can be broken down into 25 hundredths, we have enough for these guys, don't we?
Yeah.
All right, so what do we need to do now?
We need to exchange this for 10 hundredths.
Make sure to count them separately, just like we do with our stamps. Nope,
One,
not with these guys, remember?
wait, one,
One
two,
hundredth, two
hundredths,
hundredths,
three
three
hundredths,
hundredths, four hundredths, one at a time. Remember, these are harder to handle than stamps.
five
Five
hundredths,
hundredths, six
six hundredths,
hundredths.
seven hundredths,
Let's see. One, two, three, four, five,
six,
six,
seven,
seven hundredths,
eight
eight
hundredths,
hundredths, nine
nine hundredths,
hundredths. 10
10 hundredths.
hundredths. You know what? I kind of wish there was like a test tube division material for this. You know? But I don't think these would fit in the test tube though, would they?
No.
No. Let's keep on going. Let's make exchange another 10.
One
1
hundredth,
hundredths, 2
two
hundredths,
hundredths, three
3
hundredths,
hundredths, 4 hundredths,
hundredths,
5
five
hundredths,
hundredths,
6
six
hundredths.
hundredths,
Seven
seven hundredths,
hundredths, eight
eight
hundredths,
hundredths,
nine
nine
hundredths,
hundredths,
ten
ten
hundredths. There you
hundredths.
go. All right, so now we can put them together, right? And we definitely have 25 hundredths now, don't we?
So 100th for one man, 100th for one man, 100th for one man, 100th for one man, 200th 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 for one man.
Actually, 300ths,
Oh
right?
yeah, 300th for one man,
But we're
300th.
doing 1 to 1.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then after the rows, you say 3.
Okay.
Yeah.
One for one man.
Or we can say
One
1 for 1. 1 for 1. 1 for
for
1.
one. So far, everybody has four. One for one. One for one. One for one. One for one. So far, everybody has five. One for one. One for one. One for one. One for one. So far, everybody has five. So we only have 100th left.
So, but remember, we're not dealing with remainders anymore now, are we?
No.
So what can we do with this 100th?
Turn it into 10 thousandths.
We could 10 1,000ths. And while you're doing that, I'm going to move this up so that our camera
One
can see while you're
thousand, two
exchanging.
thousand, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, 10,000.
Okay, so you definitely verified that you have
10,000.
10
Thousand.
one
Yeah,
thousandths,
ten
right?
thousand.
Because 10 thousandths equal 1/100th, right? Now you can start the division, the distribution. One
One
for
get
one,
one
right?
gets one, one 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 gets one, and we have two left.
So, you know, you have to do there, huh?
Yep.
No, exchange one at a time
That's
because
okay.
good. I can't be a teacher unless if I give a reminder.
One ten
Twenty.
thousand.
One hundred thousandths, yes. So we did another one, right? All right, so you go get the, I almost, see, I almost messed up your counting. Because you were more accurate than I was.
Thousands.
Okay, let's do one for one again.
One gets one. One gets one.
You know what, Dylan? One. You have been so faithful with your procession. I'm just going to let you do it without having to say it out loud anymore. Okay. You don't have to. But I know what's going on in your head, isn't it?
Yeah.
Make sure it's in a row. That. Okay, so let's put together our quotient. How many hundredths?
Six.
Okay, so we'll get a 600th, right?
Mm-hmm.
How many thousandths?
Two.
Look at that. How Five. Many ten thousandths? Five. So 25 hundredths divided by 4.
Four.
Can you read this out loud?
625.
Okay.
Thousands.
Here's one way to look at it again. Remember, we look at the number in isolation.
625.
What is the smallest place value?
Oh.
And what is this?
10 hundredths.
10 thousandths. So let's read this one more time.
600.
Let's move here. 25 hundredths divided by 4 equals 625 10 thousandths.